said, a very, very credentialed amateur background. Looks like Mr. T is stalking up there. Jay Rice ready to unload with both hands.
Debuted in March of last year, did Jay Rice, with a unanimous four-round point victory over Peter Brennan. Brennan now the current, current Asia Pacific Cruiserweight Champion.
Yep. Thank you, Ashka Nori, Mrs. Zara, for that title. Yep. Former world contender that fought Anthony Mundine and also fought Marcus Bayer, I believe.
Unsuccessful on both occasions as Alula offers the receipt to Bryce, who came on strong in the opening 45 seconds of round number two.
Nice and neat, David Lilla, using the ring well, pinpoint shots.
Contrasting styles, isn't it?
Very contrasting.
Boxer and the fighter.
Yeah.
What do they say? You box a fighter and fight a boxer.
Boxer, yeah. Doesn't always
work. No, it doesn't always work at all.
Oh, good ribs. He's got a great left hook to the body, David Lilla. Love that left hook to the body. Good, Jack. And again. Dave Rice, look at that. Good shots himself.
Good left hand there from Dave Alula. And going to the body. He got the hands up, then he wanted to go to the body because he was exposed. Get a 15 remaining in the round.
Bryce walking up relentlessly. Dave Alula using the ring well, nice jab there. Just probably the bit cleaner of the punches landed by Alula, but the pressure coming from Jay Bryce.
Again, aiming to the body with that first left-hand shot. That initial shot is what David Alula, looking to drive his left hand straight through the solar plexus area of Jay Bryce.
Good quality fight, this.
Again, it's further proof, and we say it a lot, you do not always need top tier or big name fighters to produce a good fight. Second and third tier fighters are fine if they're matched against other second or third tier fighters.
Yep. But these guys both, lovely shopping right hook there from Jay Bryce. And Alula's back.
End of round number two. Just a couple of seconds away, another entertaining round here at Cruiserweight, Jay Bryce and David Alula.